flame, the flame. We shall claim the flame. Where's the mission? It's all over here. What can I take? Just keep heading on here. Oh, I might not make it all the way up. I just wanna see what this was. So you just make it smaller right away. Guess the route worked out. That's how you do it. I'm getting a lot of visual customizations. I want actual new armor and weapons. That'd be so nice, you know. Do I really want to go through the frontier where the enemies are? I think not. Huh! Okay, we got another puzzle here. Put you right here. Let me find four more. You just push it. No, that's not what I'm going for that. Stamina. Wait for it to come over here. Oh, I need a ball for this. And it goes up this far now. Oh man, the whole different thing going on here. You know what, take one of those. Oh, hello. Has to be done with something. I don't know what. We're gonna go back into here though. One check out. Come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price Is Right. Okay. Saw a ball up here, but how do you get to it? How do you unlock it? Stuff over here. I don't know if that was the right way to do it, but I did it. Do we just say fuck it and just go? Oh my god, I failed. Yeah, fuck it.
See that fortress wall? Our troops would watch from here alongside our ancestors until the beacons lit up. That was a signal to march on. Ah, those were the days.
And your ancestors are here? The fallen and dead warriors of your clan?
Well, gods never really die, per se. They just, you know, become less present. But they're always around us, listening, judging.
Judging.
Maybe if I didn't cause the great sundering of the Sky Pillar, my ancestors would still hear me.
What?
I knocked that mountain down.
That was you? But why?
It's not important. What is important is making them happy and finally getting this flame to light up. That's what we both want.
I'm sorry, can we go back to the part where you just admitted to dooming both heaven and earth?
Kid, I'll explain everything to you after you summon my warriors to me. Even in death, they are bound to the call.
And you're that confident they'll show up?
They have to. They must. Go.
Fine.
Okay. 566, 294, and 371.
Goddess, how did you both survive the scar?
We lived for generations on Earth. I suppose that diminished our connection to heaven.
So the scar just...
Like the last few grains of rice have fallen.
Some sort of flaming ball. Name into that. So when you still go?
Save the world by setting things on fire, one at a time.
Go to the next one.
Yeah!
Get out of the fucking water.
Seem to get on just fine. Seriously, I wonder about his taste in friends.
This one this way. No, she's still be spinning, she got right. Enough.
I wonder why Gong Gong left a memorial for a monster such as Xiongyo. Here's a giant, man-eating, multi-headed beast. I must honor it. Right after I finish building this monument to the glory that is food poisoning.
Getting a fireball. Like the one from down there. Oh, I missed.
Let's see if this works.
And the next one is 500 away. Why is everything over here poisoned? Everything's so damn toxic, man. I just ran out of stamina. Ooh, back into sunny land. My last potion. I'm gonna have to hit up this potion dealing stands. Oh, what the fuck? It's a little race thing. Shit. Everyone's hitting me right now. Oh no, I ran out of fucking stamina. Everything's stamina. Okay, well, that's some bullshit. That's why you need potions. You can't use the mushrooms constantly. There has to be a little bit of space in between. Can I just cheat and just go across? I'll make it. That's the thing. It's just up there. Nope. How is this slower than all the way around? I don't get it. Let's try it one more time. That's it. Don't land right on top of it, and you get all my stamina. Oh, what the hell? I just fell all the way down because that's all red spots, like, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm not trying that again. That's just confusing. It wants me to, like, glide over, but it's all red. Does it make any sense? Suck. Are you serious? Two stamina potions, is what I was asking for.
Done. I almost wish those warriors would respond to the beacon. Maybe talk some sense into Lord Gong Gong.
Okay, so how am I supposed to get through this so fast? I don't understand. It wants me to go through all of this. Look at this shit. I'm not even there yet. What the fuck? And then I'm there. That's some bullshit. You want me to do some crazy shit.
I already did what you asked, and I met your warriors. They're not coming.
You met them? What did they say?
The beacons. They worked?
My loyal compatriots, you came back.
We stand with Lord Gong. two clans are no more.
But my legacy, ancestors. I should have died in that battle, Ku, along with my brothers and sisters. They held their ground, but then some dark force. They were butchered right where they stood. And all the while, this laughter echoing around me, mocking me. I felt a rage for my people, my ancestors who would never get their justice. I smashed into that mountain with all my fury. I wanted to end it all. End myself.
Lord Gong Gong, I'm so sorry.
I tried to live my life in a way that would make my ancestors proud. And in the end, when I failed, I couldn't even end my own life.
Your people loved you, my lord. Even in death, they still answer your call, just like you said. Clearly, you did something right.
Lord Gong Gong, goodbye. Remember who you are.
My loyal compatriots, you deserved better.
I think your ancestors still hear you, my lord. But maybe they just don't like where you're at right now.
It's been a while since I've talked to them. I have no idea what I'm going to say.
Oh.
Hordo? Little guy? Why are you here?
The legendary watchdog and companion to the Fire Lords of Yen?
Lord Gong Gong. I've sent this creature to deliver my thanks to you.
Thanks? For what?
For getting rid of that mountain, my lord. You were the only one strong enough in all of heaven to do so.
My people that day. That was you?
A nudge to direct your violent impetus in the right direction. Collateral damage, my lord. Please.
Yo.
And will you avenge the lies Lord Gong Gong doomed, little one? Do you feel that seething rage yet?
Lord Gong Gong has honor and integrity. He will make up for what he did. But not before we kick your ass for what you did.
That's the spirit.
Stun damage. You just go for straight for damage. Yeah.
sorry about your dog.
That was just a shade. The real one lived to the ripe old age of 6,000, 18 in human years. Can you give me a second? Ancestors, hear me. I have followed your wishes for generations and fought with honor alongside the greatest warriors in our clan's history. But henceforth, I relinquish my position as warlord of the Yandi clan. I will help undo the damage I've caused. And asses will still be kicked, I swear. But I have to. Please, don't be disappointed in me. I really wanted to make you all proud, but now I must do what is right. I will honor you and our fallen for my good deeds. Our name will live on.
Ooh, and the fire has returned.
Whoa! Thank you, ancestors.
Did you know that would work?
Yeah, of course I did. You know, kid, while I was airborne, I had a lot of time to think, and I realized what you meant. The flames refused to light up for a lost cause. I see that now.
With your strength back, I guess the ass-kicking can commence?
Posterius will be trounced. He'll pay for what he did. But first, we seal off that scar. Together.
I'm sure Goddess Nuwa will be happy to hear you tell her that bit of good news.
Nuwa? She's alive? I always knew that old girl was tough. I'm guessing she's in the usual spot.
The last warlord complete. Completed the flame, claimed the flame. Getting crafty is the next mission, and I can't seem to. Why can't I go up? Oh my god. Is like this an invisible wall here or something? Just drop my guy. I just wanna get this one thing up here. I got the wings of Gong Gong. That's cool. Alrighty, what were you sitting at here? Got the wings of Gong Gong. I can't seem to change right now. Let's quick save it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for me for today. We completed 3 missions. And I think we're pretty much heading into the end of the end of the DLC. It's not going to be that crazy long. I don't know how long it is, actually. I never researched that. But it feels like we're getting close to the end here. But yeah, that's it for me for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.